Hello and welcome everyone to Career Counseling Online. Well, this is Sanjay here, and I'll talk about myself later on, but let's first talk about what is the whole purpose behind this group being created, and coming to all of you on various aspects. Well, see, Career Counseling Online is actually a platform wherein I share my experience from my past work span, and I have been into the IT segment, IT domain for almost 20 years, all right, and out of which 15 years I have actually spent in handling clients, overseas clients, and handling their situations which is related to IT. So over the years, I have been working on incident management, client experience, and client retention, and obviously that has taught me a lot from my mentors, from my managers, from my directors whom I reported over the years. Okay, now so the thing is, see, what happens is when we are into a job, many a times we face situations wherein we are not really aware that the stress is building up. Right now today, what is happening across the globe, like I was going through a World Health Organization report wherein it mentioned that unfortunately 65% of the cases of depression and the cases of suicidal feeling, and in some cases very unfortunate incidents of suicide, this is all being triggered from a very, very chaotic work-life balance. People are losing their balance. People are getting carried away into their profession, the demanding. See, we are today in a world wherein the demanding status of our job takes away a majority of our time. We seldom get time to really, really spend it with our family in quality mode. Like even if you are on a weekend or even if you are on a leave, you are spending your time with your family, but majority of the time you will see that either you are checking your emails or you're talking to your clients over the phone. You might be physically present. You see, the thing is, you might be physically present with your family, but the thing is, they understand and they feel very disconnected. They feel very disconnected. Now, what it does is, over the time, this builds up together to a very, very isolated, environment. Now, when you are in an isolated environment, you have nobody to talk to. You know, the kind of work pressure that is building up on your shoulders, the kind of, your targets, your SLAs and everything, which is building up a pressure on you. You seldom get the time to talk about, think about what you feel like, what you believe, about the betterment of your life. Now, what happens in that long procedure is you feel isolated from yourself, right? You might be working, you might be earning a very handsome salary, you might be getting that favorite car of yours, you might be getting that favorite phone of yours, but the main problem is, see, these things, the external commodities, cannot make you happy, right? To feel connected, you have to go beyond just doing a job. From being just a person who's an employed person or working into your business, the thing is, you have to convert your role as a contributor. So Career Counseling Online basically is a platform wherein I talk to professionals, talk about their problem, talk about the kind of situations that they face in their day-to-day activities in their work life, okay? And we talk about rewriting our CVs, we talk about rewriting the applications, even preparing our own self to appear very confident while you are appearing for your interviews. Because see, the thing is, over the years, what the interviewers are looking for is changing, okay? The kind of questions which are being asked is changing, and very seldom we have a very, very constructive reply to get back to our employees, what it does is it leads to elimination, it leads to build up of frustration from your side. Even it's not about only new job search. When we are working into a project or in our position, it demands more than our skill sets. It demands how we are making tangible change in terms of making the other people's life easy. Okay, when we are working on such a mode wherein we are contributing towards making others' life easy, what eventually happens is our life becomes much more synchronized, right? So Career Counseling Online is basically a group where we talk about career advice, where we talk about career upgradation, where we talk about the kind of job possibilities which is happening around the world. We talk about the kind of situations that is faced by employers. We even talk about how to handle the situation. Like many a times we feel stuck up in our job, we never know how to come out with a solution. We never had that courage enough to go and talk to our HR, to talk to our manager about the kind of situations or the kind of pressure or the kind of frustration that is building up inside us. What it does is eventually we find that employees leave an organization. So as I have read in this business book by Robert Kiyosaki, that the employers never leave an organization, they leave their managers. Now that is very painful. When you are a manager yourself, or when you are a director, when you have a team of members reporting to you, when if any of the resource leaves because either you said something or you were not able to manage their emotional quotient, okay, and you were not able to understand their deliverables, that makes you a very, very empty filled leader. You know, if you're a leader, if you have a team of members reporting to you, what is your primary role, I understand, is to create the next level leaders. Okay, that is how you grow. Because if you cannot prepare somebody for taking your position, how do you propose to take the position of your supervisor? Even if you're a director, how do you move ahead? How do you move ahead? How do you go into the management? See, that is how you prepare. That is how to be done is you prepare the people who are the managers who are reporting to you for the position of a director. Now, when that is ready, when that situation is ready, you can obviously ask management for more responsibilities to be shouldered to you. And how do you handle that is by assigning your role as the director to that manager by promoting him as a director. So that is how the growth is. So career counseling basically, this is a platform wherein we talk about the job related situations, we talk about the stress, we talk about how to upgrade ourselves, we talk about the necessary skill sets which is required in today's dynamically changing job market. We talk about even the job possibilities, job shift. It doesn't mean that if you are not able to deliver a certain kind of deliverables when you are in certain position that you cannot deliver anything else. Maybe a job role change will bring out the best out of you. So many a times we do not take the courage enough to skip that, to make that jump. So I help you together, discussing on your problems to take that jump to being just a job delivering employee to a very potential contributor. We together become, potential resource which employers, which the companies, which everybody across the job platform is looking for. Okay, so with that note, welcome everyone. I welcome everyone to Career Counseling Online. This platform is for you. Please come forward, write to us. You can write to us. I'll provide the email ID in the description. You can write to us with your problem, with your situation. Absolutely, I guarantee your confidentiality. None of the details about your name or your situation would be revealed. What we would do is, what I would personally do is, like to do is, get back to you with a probable solution working from the experience that I gained. See, let's say I am that candle which has been burning from both the ends. So I know even if you're working wonderfully into a place, certain stresses might be there. So I know those situations because, you know, right from the career, you know, I have a 20 years of career, which I mentioned. See, my career started with a verification agent with American Express. Okay. And in the due course, I have worked with world's one of, you know, couple of best organizations. You know, I have worked with Hewlett Packard, which is a $900 billion company. I have been the operation manager with ICC Bank. I have worked with online revenue management organization called the EREV Max, which is number one in terms of revenue management software for travel sites and hotel sites. I have learned a lot from my managers. I have learned a lot from my mentors. You know, everybody whom I reported to, you know, today also, you know, I can straight away call up my director whom I used to report 20 years back. Mr. Aditya Bajoria, I am talking about, I started my career with Vishnu Solutions, wherein I used to report to him. Okay, so even now on the Diwali or any Indian occasion, I receive those messages. Guys, so that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about sharing experience. I'm talking about learning together. I'm talking about not being stressed. Please don't be stressed. Come back to career counseling online. Let's talk about it. Let's work on that together. Okay, so you can write to us at careercounselingonline@gmail.com. Or you can visit our Facebook page, which is Career Counseling Online. Even we have a wonderful interactive group of almost 2,000 members in LinkedIn by the name of Career Counseling Online. There are a lot of activities happening. You know, we have global HR professionals. We have global HR recruitment, you know, organizations, agencies who are into this group, who are group members. And what we are doing is we are posting job insights, we are posting what is actually happening in the job market, and it's a very interactive group. You know, people interact within themselves, people interact within you know, their friends, within the group members, and we have almost out of 2000, let me assure you, almost 1,200 are certified professionals from either motivational coach, life coach, psychiatrist, doctors. And what is happening is we are trying to build up a holistic approach towards working this situation together. So guys, you can join Career Counseling Online LinkedIn group too, and you can read a lot about how to handle stress, how to work around with the careers and every other details. You get small quotations, you get daily bites. So those really works, those really helps, because this group is almost 10 to 13 years old. The LinkedIn group is 13 years old, and I've been talking to you know, professionals past 10 to 15 years in, I mean, help, you know, advising them on the situations that they currently face. And with the situations changing dynamically, it's very necessary that we go ahead and talk to somebody who is already into it. Guys, you don't have to go through that to understand the situation. You know, let's talk to somebody who has already faced the situation, who has already come out of it, and who is open to, you know, sharing the situation. So, for instance, you come back to me, I can share my experience with you. See, the kind of situation which you are facing now, I might have faced 10 years back. Okay, I might have developed some interpersonal skills, some way to handle my mental pressure, and that's the reason I'm in front of you today. Okay, so on the parting note, to tell something about myself, a bit about myself. Well, I have a 20 years of work experience with almost 15 to 18 years of client escalation handling, incident management, system development, process development, and resource development. So I am a Six Sigma Green Belt certified professional, and I have my ITL V3 Foundation certifications also, and to follow there are a lot of other certifications which I did, the courses I did to understand my problem, okay, whether it's human centric, whether it's design centric, whether it's resource centric. So the thing is, what I'm trying to say is, I'm trying to share my experience with you guys. So let's grow together. Let's not be stressed. I mean, please don't take stress absolutely and ruin your personal and, you know, your work life. We can work on this. We can work on this. And job quitting is not the solution. Resignation is not the solution. Even a termination is not the end of your professional career. Let's be very clear about that. So let's come together strong, okay? And we can get through it. Trust me. get back to Career Counseling Online. The Facebook page is there. The LinkedIn group is there. You can write to us at careercounselingonline@gmail.com. And I would be most happy if I can provide a solution and if we can come out of this situation together. Okay, so the moment you are coming out of it, you would be setting an example for others also. So with that note, I take a break from you. We will meet every day. We meet every day on through live sessions or other videos. And we talk about situations which is happening in our life. And no way we are going to take work or, you know, the stress in a stressful manner wherein it destroys our life, wherein we go into strong medications, wherein our personal life with our family is disrupted. So let's not come to that part. Let's come together on these solutions. With that note, I welcome you again to Career Counseling Online today. Be with us. Stay with us. Together we can learn it. And together we go through it. So guys, stay safe, stay positive, and stay focused. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.